towards this place, this house of Imam Ali ibn al-Islam, and he said that he lives here. So because of that, he had to release him from prison and bring him into this house. And during that time was the time when Imam al-Zabana was. The reason for keeping him in prison is that if he stays in prison, then he won't be able to go near his wife, there will be no talk to Imam. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made a situation where they had to bring him out from prison, keep him in the house, and during that time,